pick it up with hockey. And the forearm of the week, Sean Burr against Dale DeGray. DeGray bails out, but doesn't get his face out of the way. And he's knocked to the ice and almost unconscious. High stick of the week, Yari Curry against Buffalo's Callie Johansson.
Oh, it's a
nose job. It'll look beautiful, Callie, trust me. Best save, Michel Petit of the Rangers. He's going right in. Going right in on Billy Smith. Oh. He's saved by Smith. Punch of the week, Denver's Clarence Kay on Larry McGrew. Watch the right. Oh, low blow. Best run, Buford Jordan of the Saints. Do you believe this? He's tackled at the 45. No, he's not. He's tackled at the 40. No, he gets away. He goes all the way for the touchdown. Marion Campbell can't believe that, nor can he believe his own running back, John Vettel, tripping over the imaginary 40-yard line. Do you believe it? Halloween leftovers. That's Eddie Johnson of the Browns as the masked marvel, and that's the former president of the United States. My fellow Americans, I've only had four bourbons. The out-of-shape ball boy is the Philadelphia Eagles guy trying to do his mojo impersonation. Get out of here, buddy. Best dive, Kansas City's Paul Palmer. Perfect. Divine intervention. Three sisters in the bleachers rooting for the Pack. The Pack must be back. Hits of the week. How about this one? Nice fair catch. Or this one. Or this one. Oh. This is my favorite here. Look at runaway train time. And the photographer gets into it. One hit and then, he's buried. And the line judge. And the refs even get. Watch this ref fall down, throws the flag and falls. Then he writes a note. I'll never fall again. I'll never fall again. And he falls again. What a knucklehead. Come on. John Robinson says, come on, refs. What's going on here? You guys can't even stand on your feet and you want to own the game here. How about this ref getting in Earl Farrell's way? Get out of here.
Ooh.
You're out of the league, pal. Best golf shot, Nancy Lopez, a 6-iron here on the par 3, 14th. And she got a nice swing, you know, not bad at all. But give us all a break, Nancy. Can't you put it in the hole?
Oh.
No.
Best hustle, Stacy Staranovich of UNLV. He's up. He's it. And a nice grab by the fan. I bet you this guy's grabbed off a few foul balls in his time. Best free throw, Adrian Dantley. Okay, game on the line for the Pistons. It's up. It's not going to come down, ladies and gentlemen. And that's it for this week's edition of The Headline.
What is that?